gentlemen, in just two weeks.
Well, no, I wasn't referring to Ray Rougeau. That's Ray Rougeau there, but I believe he is going to introduce
the most perfect athlete
an individual
the World Wrestling
who
Federation
is allegedly beyond
has
perfect.
Ever seen. I am, of course, speaking of Mr. Perfect. At this time, I would like to introduce to you the narcissist, Lex Luger.
And get a load of this, will you? Have you guys been following the comments Luger makes to other human beings, to other wrestlers, and to many of us at home when he grabs an opponent, pulls him into the mirror, and talks about the individual's physical defects?
Very degrading.
Yeah, very degrading.
Well, all he's doing is pointing out their shortcomings, something that they could obviously do something about. Look at Lex Luger. He's obviously worked long and hard to look the way he does. Look at that. And he feels
I'm
these
impressed.
Other guys, he feels these other guys just don't measure up. And quite honestly, they don't.
Yes, but I understand that. But he's referring to the non-athletes as well, those individuals.
Like those right there, right?
And again, it's like, all
Mr.
right, fine, this man is. Well,
Mr. Luger,
let's go back to
please,
Ray Rougeau.
I would like to have a word with you. Mr. Luger, I would like to have a word with you concerning your upcoming match at WrestleMania with Mr. Perfect. Mr. Luger, as hard as it may seem for you to pull yourself away from yourself, I would like to have a word with you regarding Mr. Perfect, who many people believe will beat you at WrestleMania.
Ah, that got his attention.
Beat me? Now that may enter the mind of ordinary wrestlers in the WWF, but never the narcissist Lex Luger, because I am beyond perfection. I mean, look at me.
Look at
now, I must admit, you are quite impressive, and a lot of people find you very impressive. But the fact of the matter is, do you think Mr. Perfect would find you as impressive?
Wait a minute. What's that?
Yeah, what is
it? Mr. Luger, could I have your attention, please?
Hey, Luger. Hey, how about that?
Here's perfection.
Well, well, well. Mr. Perfect. You know, I only wish that instead of hiding behind some giant television screen back there, you were actually out here, right by my side, live and in living color. Because only then, Mr. Perfect, you could truly appreciate what a physical specimen I really am and why you will go down into defeat in WrestleMania 9. Because if you could just see how incredible I truly am, your knees would start to shake, your spine quiver, butterflies in your stomach, because I truly am Mr. Perfect beyond perfection.
Tell it like it is, that's right.
Lex Luger,
the narcissist Lex Luger, the man who says that he's beyond perfection, a man who says he's gonna defeat Mr. Perfect at WrestleMania. I can't wait for WrestleMania. I have got to see this.
In fact, I've got to see it right now.
Whoa! Wait, what's he doing?
Yeah, I think he's on his way. I think he's coming out here. Yes, there he is. Mr. Perfect coming right up. He's going to take a good look himself.
Up close, tight perfection is doing his thing right now, and I like it.
I don't think that Mr. Perfect, from a distance at least, was all that impressed. Let's see what happens now.
I love it.
Well, he's giving him the once-over.
You know, Mr. Perfect, this is quite a surprise, but I'm really glad you're here. Because now you get a dose of reality of what you'll see when you step through the ropes at WrestleMania 9. As a matter of fact, you're gonna have to look at a world-class, beyond comparison physique. I mean, just look at these pecs. Isn't that incredible? Just look at this double bicep. Look at the peak on those arms. Look at the development of these abdominals, Mr. Perfect. This is what you will be facing in WrestleMania 9.
Why don't we just ask the people who's perfect around you? In fact, excuse me for 1 second. I'll ask myself if you don't mind.
What's he mean by that? Well, it's a perfect towel.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who has the most perfect of them all? Mr. Perfect! What an ovation from Mr. Perfect! What a matchup this is gonna be at WrestleMania! And all of a sudden, the narcissist Lex Luger is rattled! We'll be back as we continue with more WWF action! Mr. Perfect?
Look at this. He's hot!
Too bad!